Why are the girls sometimes, you think, so mean on Top Model? Because so much is at stake.
I think a lot of it is at stake because, you know, it's a whole new world of the reality world of overnight success and overnight fame, and they can taste it, and it's so close.
Yeah, yeah.
So they're like, you know, you better get out of my way.
Where did you get the idea for that show? That is such a good idea.
It's a weird... Okay, I was in my kitchen fixing some breakfast, and I had on my underwear.
Mm-hmm. And, was it Victoria's Secret?
Of course! Yeah. And I walked from the kitchen to the dining room. Oprah, I looked out the window. It would have this beautiful view, and it came to me. I was like, I want to do like an American Idol, but for models, but they live together like the real world.
Yeah. Wow.
Like that show, The Real World. Yeah. And then I modeled it after my own experience. I lived in a model's apartment with 8 girls. Actually, I had a girl wake me up in the middle of the night, and she was like, you stole my alarm clock. And I was like, okay, all that stuff. I was like, I don't need your alarm clock, you know. So I was like, you know, all that reality of models living together and every single thing the girls have done, I've done. All those weird photo shoots, whether they're hanging from wires or underwater, I've done all of it to make it real. So it's not like Fear Factor, but it's really true. It's what I've really done.
Wow.
Yeah.
And when it was just sort of took off like that, were you surprised?
I knew it would be successful. Does that sound egotistical?
No.
No, I knew it would be successful just because I'm a control freak and a workaholic and just obsessed with film and TV and stuff. So I knew exactly what I wanted it to be. But I didn't know it was going to be putting UPN on the map and all that.
Yeah,
and
all
I
that.
Didn't know.
That's fantastic.
Yeah.
Congratulations. You deserve it.
Thank you.
You deserve it. Okay. Hi, YouTubers. I'm excited to give you an update about our own YouTube channel. Now you can find new videos every day. They're the kind of videos that will make you look at life differently. They may even make you laugh a little bit. Who doesn't need a daily dose of that? So here's just a taste of some of what you'll see. Subscribe to the OWN channel today, and we'll see you on YouTube.